After 8 years of Liberals, too many Nova Scotians can't find a family doctor, can't get mental health care, and can't afford a good place to call home. In this election, we can change that. The NDP is fighting to stop Ian Rankin's cuts and invest in people with solutions to deliver better, faster care and make a real difference in people's lives. It's time for something better.